Good morning, Mr. and Master Lynch. It's September 6, 2021, and it's a Monday, and here in Naples, 18 Fahrenheit. 81 Fahrenheit, around 26-27 Celsius, and this means that it isn't at a very, 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 very hot day like in these days, in this period, and it's a very pleasant atmosphere. And today I was thinking about the fact that yesterday, so now I speak in Italian. And then in English, so now I speak in Italian. Oggi pensavo al fatto che ieri non ho avuto tempo per scrivere, cioè non ho scritto in tempo quello che volevo scrivere, e diciamo per il weather report di ieri avevo parlato, diciamo, dei 15 anni di questa, dalla messa in onda del primo episodio della prima stagione di questa serie italiana, L'onore e il rispetto. Grande serie, almeno per quanto mi riguarda, per quanto riguarda le prime due stagioni, poi cala un po', ma now I speak again in English. I invite the audience to read my comment on his weather report yesterday on this fact, because it's a very long comment, and so for those who are interested, I invite to made this action. And today I was also thinking about to the fact that it's 35 days from the Shave Dead, and so I think that it's the hair now are just hair are really long in my beard, and so it's beautiful that they are already too long, and it's beautiful that slowly, slowly they are still growing. Anyway, as you can see from the mythical window with the colored curtain, and it's a green shooter behind me. Today we don't have those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine. It's totally cloudy in this moment, and I think it could rain in a few moments, but we'll see. And also all the week could be in this way, but we will see. So from again, once again, mythical window with the colored curtains and its green shooter. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, have a great day, him and everyone too.